Yo, in this video I 1v1 three random people and gave them a chance to join BH. These are all the people who follow us on Twitter and subscribe to our channel. So be sure to hit the sub button and leave a like on the video. But here's the thing, this video didn't just happen out of nowhere. Here's a little context to how it started.
Bro, I am so bored right now. Yo, who is on this game? Where? Cozz is on? I say that. Yo, Cozz.
Yo?
Yo, you trying to run up some ones?
I'm down.
I bet, ready?
Fuck you up.
Bro, I bet. I'm not gonna get toxic, bro. I'm not.
Yeah?
Bro, I'm
fucking
not gonna lie
suck,
to you, bro.
Man.
Bro, you suck at this game, bro. You're not good. I don't know how BH signed you. I don't know what happened. Oh my god, bro.
You just got edit course. You suck, bro. Where are you looking?
You're terrible, bro. I bet you I could find random people that follow BH on Twitter, and I bet you they would beat you in a 1v1.
Go ahead, bro. Let's see.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
All right, let's do it.
I bet.
All right, so for this first round, we got Cozz going up against 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺. If you guys don't know who 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺 is, he recently came second place in FNCS Grand Royale. He's an insane player. Let's see how he matches against Cozz. And he dies to zone. That's 1-on-1 Cozz. Round 2, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm feeling it. I think 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺 is gonna take this round. I'm not sure. We're about to see. 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺 is actually pretty good at zone wars from what I've seen. Not only competitive, but he's been playing a lot of zone wars recently. He might be the one to beat Cozz right here.
Oh my god. 43, bro!
Beast, and 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺 takes it home, as I said. Alright, third round. I feel like 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺 got it again, but I'm not sure. You know, Cozz is kind of a beast. Oh my god, he's lost, and Cozz takes the win, 2-1.
Nah, if my aim is warm, bro, that one round.
Cozz out here with the retakes, he's going crazy. That's not enough though, 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺 crazy. Looking for a shot. Almost hit it, but he missed. And 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺 takes it home, yes sir. Evens out the score, and that's 2-2 right there. All right, we're on our fourth round right now. We got 𝗧𝗲𝗮𝗺 going crazy.
Damn. He's a brick.
Oh my god. That closes off our fourth round. 3-2 scissors. Oh damn, I don't know who's gonna win this.
How am I? How am I already out of mats?
Bro.
Bro, my floor just did.
Alright, we're in the final round here. If Cozz wins this, he wins it all. He's going crazy. Oh my god, it's about to be over. Where is it? Can he get a cheeky 200 pump? Oh my god, he pickaxes him. And that's game. Alright, in the next 1v1, we got Jixi going up against Cozz in a 1v1 to join BH. I don't know who's about to win, but we're about to see.
Hey.
Shut your, oh my god.
Hey, first to five win by four, cause you about to get 5-1.
True.
You suck. You suck.
I'm not gonna lie, he's talking crazy on you, Cozz. You gotta go crazy on him.
Let's go!
Well, if that evens out the score, it's currently 1-1. I don't know who's about to win. This Jixie kid seems like he's pretty good at the game, but we're gonna see.
Fuck.
I'm a little sick right now.
What? How?
You good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Ah!
Jixie, what's going on?
Well, don't worry about it, bro. It's a part of the plan.
Can't wait to see this plan in action, man.
Part of the strategy.
I have to make him think that he's winning.
Stop the cap!
Yo, Jixie, yeah. Jixie sucks, bro.
I don't see how this is funny.
Damn!
It's 3-2 right now. I don't know how Jixie's getting these kills on Cozz, but he is. I mean, we might have a new BH recruit in the works right now.
Bro, I have to win this, bro. I have to join BH, bro. I have to join BH, bro.
Yo, bro.
What?
Still have one more round to come back. Come on. I'll give you one more round just because you're crying. Come on. Okay, that's it.
I'm drunk, yeah.
Alright, for the final round of this entire video, we have Cozz going up against Vanellas, a competitive Fortnite player. He plays on NA West, and I'm not alone here. I'm going to be commentating this entire round with the competitor from the last round. You want to go ahead and introduce yourself?
Hello, I'm Limit Jixie, and today I'll be commentating this intense fight. BH Cozz is in his box, trying to take his wall, but he's building out. Oh my god, this is so intense. Oh my god, look at the piece. He's controlled, getting every angle possible, editing down, but he can't get the ceiling. He gets it. He's taking everything. What is he supposed to do? He's caught holding height as much as he can. He gets the wall, gets the cone, gets the piece, but can't get the shot. But he gets it. He gets the angle. Holy cow.
That's
Cozz wins 1-0.
1-0
with the left hand peek.
Jixie, tell me, what do you think? Who do you think is going to win this, man?
Honestly, looking at that performance, Vanellas did not hit him once. There is no hope for Vanellas whatsoever.
That's a bold statement, man. I'm not going to lie to you.
If he can turn this around, I will completely revoke that. But from that first round, Vanellas is fucked.
All right, how about this? I got $100 that Vanellas is winning.
100? Bet. Bet. Free 100. Oh my god, the perfect chop. Another one! Oh my god!
My god, Cozz is crazy.
Cozz is 100-100. He's dead.
I might have to take my vote back, man. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Nope.
I really
nope.
Thought,
nope.
I really thought Vanellas would be performing better.
A blowout. Cozz is blowing him.
No! Oh shit. Play cringe.
Oh, that's just tough.
That's actually unfortunate.
Truly unfortunate.
Spectating Vanellas, by the way, here. Will he make a comeback?
Honestly, he will.
Will he make a comeback? Oh, will he join BX? He wants it!
I was looking for another perfect chop.
He does get it! But is it worth it?
Fuck.
It was not worth it.
I low-key almost got you.
Yeah, low-key. If you chopped that ramp out, I don't know if you had HP, you would've killed me. I was kind of like, fuck you not to.
Nah, I have no mats left, I think. I think I had like 50.
That was almost not good looks. Oh. No! Stop trolling!
Cozz is too tight. He's good, man. He's just too good. It doesn't look like he's good enough, though. Vanellas
is going crazy right now. Caught in the Vanellas crazy.
Yeah, that was not a good look.
Cozz understands his geometry. The peace control!
Kill him!
He gets back
in. The wall!
What's he?
Wait, did you jump?
Yeah, I did.
Wait, how close were you to falling?
Hella close.
Yeah. Zoner's awareness.
It's, yo!
Cozz is selling.
That was packet loss.
No way,
what?
I lost that.
No, it's because you took that fall damage, right?
I took 99.
No way.
It's match point for Cozz. Vanellas come back.
Exact same shit.
Where are you, bro?
Oh my god. He's stuck in zone. Cozz is looking like a flopper.
What?
But he gets out. The rules have been reversed.
Whoa. Unlucky. It's like fish.
Flip.
GG's.
And that right there is gonna end off the entire video. It looks like I owe Jixi $100 and Cozz proved me wrong. If y'all wanna see more videos like these, make sure you like and subscribe. Okay, bye.